Now, one person is in critical condition after being shot on Bailey Avenue. Police tell us the 28-year-old Lackawanna man arrived at ECMC in someone's vehicle around 2:30 this morning. Detectives are asking anyone with information to call or text the confidential tip line. That number is on your screen right now.